Thank you. a sound of hope,
a sound of peace,
a sound that celebrates and speaks what we believe,
a sound of love,
a sound so strong.
It's amazing what is given when we share a song. This is why we sing, why we lift our voice, why we stand as one in harmony. This is why we sing.
Well, good morning and welcome to the live stream of the United Methodist Church of Preston Hollow, right here in Fargo, North Dakota. Oh, actually, I'm sorry. We are in Dallas, Texas. And what a week Texas has had. And this is one of our first days where temperatures are finally above freezing, and many in our own church family were affected. And we want you to know, those of you that live in Texas and in Oklahoma, those in Kansas, our extended family there, we want you to know that we've been praying for you and that we love you. And if you do need prayer, we know this has been a stressful week for millions of people across the country. And so if you need prayer today, just email us, prayer@umcprestonhollow.com, and we want you to know that we will lift up your prayer need. We will send your prayer need to our staff and our pastor, and we will lift you up. We want to say thank you for watching today. We have a special service plan because of the blizzard and the frigid cold temperatures. We were unable to film this week, so we're going back and we're going to give a sort of a review of some of the best music and worship that Russ Rieger and our chancel choir and musicians have done this last year. So you are going to be blessed. It's going to be a great service. And then those of you that are wanting to be a part of our Lenten season, we have a special journal, that we wanted to mail out to everyone this last week. But because of the blizzard and the cold temperatures, we were unable to do that. But you can still let us know if you would like to have one of those. You can email cody.mcadoo@umcprestonhollow.com, and we will be putting all of those in the mail this week as we go through the Lent season together. Finally, I want to let you know that Pastor Hadley from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, will be speaking next Sunday. We have a great service planned. And as we end Black History Month, as I talked to Pastor Hadley this last week, he shared with us that, you know, it's neat that we're not just talking about this. We are putting it into practice. Our service being combined with his church, it is going to be a special Sunday. You are going to love Pastor Hadley Edwards, and you're going to be blessed by his message next Sunday. If you're new to our church, if you would, we'd like to stay connected with you. Just text us at 97000 and type in the words PHUMC, and we'll send you a warm greeting today. We are so thrilled that you're here. We have a great service planned for you, and this is our chancel choir as they lead us today in worship. God bless you, and enjoy today's live stream.
Nothing left to say. Before the empty tomb and glorious resurrection, before the scandal of the cross, before Palm Sunday, the calling of disciples, and all the wonders of his ministry, Jesus traveled first to the wilderness, to the solitude and desolation of rock and sand, a king above kings experiencing the hunger and destitution of man. And when the time came for temptation, despite 40 days of deprivation, the Lion of Judah stood firm, confounding every attack with the power of his perfection. In this season of Lent, we share in his sacrifice. Not to experience anguish or to portray a counterfeit righteousness, but to draw closer to his holy presence. We withdraw from our distractions. We cast aside treasures and possessions, forsaking all that would separate us from his love. In this desert, he is the source of what sustains us, the joy in our surrender, the peace that surpasses all understanding. He is our hope in Lent.
Resting on your face, I know that there are angels hovering all around us, for the presence of the Lord is in this place. He is here, hallelujah. He is here, amen. He is here, holy, holy. I will bless his name again. He is here, listen closely, hear him calling out your name. He is here, you can touch him, you will never be the same. I searched for peace among the shadows dark and lowly, and gave up on finding that strong and lasting love. I tasted all the things that sin could think to offer me, but today I feast on manna from above. He is here, hallelujah. He is here, amen. He is here, holy, holy. I will bless his name again. He is here, listen closely, hear him calling out your name. He is here, you can touch him, you will never be the same. He is here, hallelujah. He is here, amen. He is here. Again, he is here, listen closely, hear him calling out your name. He is here, you can touch him, you will never be the same. He is here, you can touch him, you will never be the same.
forgiven. For all the things we have done and left undone. For all the things we have done and left undone.
I'm kind of homesick. For a country to which I've never been before. No sad goodbyes. Up there will be spoken. Time won't matter to labor. then I'm gonna take.
Well, we want to thank everybody for all your work on today's service, and we're so excited. Don't forget Pastor Hadley speaking next Sunday. It's going to be a wonderful, wonderful day. I just want to give you a little sneak peek just so you know the choir is going to be singing one of our favorite songs called Total Praise. The last 2 weeks came up to the church individually, one at a time, and we recorded them, and now we're piecing them all together. Let me tell you, you are going to love the Chancel Choir special next Sunday and all the service. A lot of great things happening. Well, this is a part of our live stream where we encourage you to give of your tithes and our offerings. We encourage you to partner with us. Our church is trying to help families, and we're trying to make a difference even through a pandemic. So every time you give, when you give to the Lord, your money is making a difference around the world. And so I want to encourage you. We have three ways to give. You can simply text us 77977 and type in the message PHUMC, and we'll send you a link. Or you can go to our website at umcprestonhollow.com and click on donate, or you can send it in the mail to 6315 Walnut Hill Lane, Dallas, Texas 75230. Well, listen, you've survived the pandemic, you've survived a blizzard, whatever else comes your way, let me tell you, God is for you. Have a great week, stay warm, stay safe, and remember, love, no exceptions.